Reform in opening up was revitalizing the country. From the planned economy to the support of the market, and then to the planned commodity economy, reform was advancing step by step. The mobilization of resources and the factors of production and the free flow of people created a spring tide that was generating the energy to raise confidence and hope across the country. In the course of all this progress, a key theoretical achievement was recorded that would be decisive to the country's future development.
We 我们终结长期历史经验得出的基本结论。